Hi guys, welcome everybody, I hope you're doing well. I have some drone footage here from a couple of years ago in the summer when I was heading off to a place called Corner Gas, where they made the TV series Corner Gas. I don't know if anybody have seen that or know what that is, but this is where it was filmed near here, a couple of kilometers away. But I come across these beautiful canola fields, so I thought I'd take my drone up and fly over the field and then go straight up. And so I thought I'd show you this again. So sit back and relax, guys, and let's take a flight here. We'll be right back.
I press the return to home button. And it's quite a ways away. I can hear it. It's 500 meters up. I went over a field. You can see what the screen shows. Sorry for the reflection, guys. This is ridiculous. It says landing. Must be straight up. So high you can't even see it. The beeping you hear is for the remote telling it to return to home function. It's 200 meters high. I still don't really see it at all. You can hear it now. Let's go under the target. It should be right above it. There, I finally see it. Let's see how close it gets. Coming into view. Not bad for return to home.